Police say car break-ins are expected to increase throughout the summer months. They say it is always best to either take your valuables with you or just leave them at home. In San Pedro, Melissa McCarty, CBS 2 News. Police say car break-ins are expected to increase throughout the summer months. They say it's always best to take your valuables with you or just leave them at home. In San Pedro, Melissa McCarty, KCAL 9 News.